Niall Donnelly. I'm a mechanical engineer with ESB International. The role I'm currently in is I'm a project engineer on a large-scale international project in Saudi Arabia. We're working with a lot of different nationalities, so it's important that you can get your point across effectively, efficiently, and overcome language barriers that would be there. So definitely communication skills. It's quite a large scale project, so there'll be a lot of organisational skills and there's a lot of stuff coming in, and you have to be on top of your workload. Having the chance to go abroad on an internship and during Erasmus really gave me the appreciation of communicating with different nationalities, working internationally, and really being used to being flexible and bedding into new environments, which working in an international organisation and one that's involved internationally definitely helped. I love the variety of my job. You're not just involved with just one aspect of power generation. You get to see all the different systems feeding into it, and especially being part of the ESB as a wider body, you're into the whole generation transmission area and you're able to experience not just what you're involved in directly, but also what other teams or departments beside you are doing. My advice would be to keep open-minded and willing to try new avenues, because I know from my own experience when I began studying engineering, I was determined to be a civil engineer, and as I became more familiar with what's involved in civil engineering, studying in it and working in it, I found out that it wasn't for me, and mechanical engineering would be better for my skills.